Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to log into 1xBet account online on our computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your 1xBet account online on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I've already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in the address 1xbet.com and hit enter. And then you'll be directed to the home page of 1xBet like this. Now, in order to log into your account, you can see at the top right corner of the screen over here, there's a login button available for us just beside the registration. Click on the login button over here, and your login panel will appear over here like this. Now over here, you'll be required to either enter your ID or your email address with which you have signed up for a 1xBet account, and after that enter your password, which it may ever be. But guys, if you've forgotten your password, you can always reset it from over here where it says forgot your password. If you click on that button, you'll be taken to a procedure where you will be able to retrieve your account's password if you've forgotten it. And with that being said guys, after entering your ID or your email and your password, simply click on the login button over here, and then you'll be logged into your 1xBet account online on your computer. And there guys, this is how to log into your 1xBet account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.